Hi boys and girls, today I'm gonna show you guys how to make two drumsticks out of two colored pencils and one cork. You can play them on any surface, but today I'm gonna play them on pots that I found in my kitchen. Check it out. First, we will gather these materials: one cork, two colored pencils, one sommelier knife or corkscrew, utility knife, cutting board, one toothpick, and the towel. We will begin by cutting the cork in half with a utility knife. Make sure you put your towel under your cutting board so that it doesn't slip. Next, we are going to use our corkscrew to get through to the other side of the cork. We will now do the same procedure, but starting on the opposite side. Then, we will use the little knife of the corkscrew to start perforating the middle of the cork. We will use our toothpick to clean up the inside of the cork in order for us to fit the colored pencil. When we insert the colored pencil, we have to make sure that the pencil fits tightly inside the cork. This way, it will stay in place when we play our drums. Mm-hmm.